Hello everyone, it's your boy Fernando Mori here. Such an amazing concert last night. O2 Academy Brixton, man. My phone is cracking up. Out.
Yeah, yeah. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, four.
Yeah, yeah. You can see my phone? Yeah. This is what happened when you're in a Logic concert. You have a blast, but this is the only inconvenience in the whole concert, because the concert was hallelujah, killing it. Now I understand why all people for different genres, different ages, different kind of backgrounds love Logic. It's another level. I am really, really happy that artists like Logic are doing their thing. Logic played for more than almost 2 hours. And to be honest, I discovered Logic like a couple of months ago in the Oscar Ibiza, and I really love the charisma and the persona.
More than you deserve it, and anything you want in this world, you can have as long as you go and you get it. I already told you that you're special, you know that. You know you're beautiful, you know you're amazing, you know that shit.
Peace, love, and positivity. Thank you, Logic. And I said, I don't know, I have no more words, man. I was in a Logic concert, and now I'm another kind of guy. Let's get it.
Yeah. This album is dedicated to all the teachers that told me I never amount to nothing. To all the people that lived above the buildings that I was hustling from, that called the police on me when I was just trying to make some money to feed my daughter.
Yeah, yeah.
To all my people in the struggle, you know what I'm saying? It's all good, baby.
Shake it.
It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine. Salt and pepper and Heavy D up in the limousine. Hanging pictures on my wall. Every Saturday, rap attack, Mr. Magic, Molly Mall.